You are listening to
LPJ
Speak Radio
with Mr.
and
Mrs. Sweetthang.
Well, all right. It's a beautiful night. It's a beautiful night. It's 9:34, and we're having a great time here on Speak Radio.
That's right. We're glorifying His name.
Glorifying His name, lifting it up, praising it, because He is an awesome
He's an awesome God.
I tell you
that
this.
There's
no other. I can't wait till it's time to go home. It's time to go, because this
meet
is not
each other
my
in glory.
This is not my home. I don't know. It may be yours. It ain't mine.
It ain't mine either.
I'm just here.
I'm just passing through.
I'm passing through. This is a short layover. It's a short layover.
I don't know if it's short layover, but it's a layover.
It's a short layover.
It's a long delay then.
Yeah, you know, I'm not planning on staying here forever. I don't know about you. I'm laying over till my father come and get me.
Okay.
We can do that. Yeah,
can we?
It's not my permanent home.
No.
See, when I was in darkness, I thought it was my permanent home. But since I come to the light, I know it's not our permanent home. It's a layover. That's all. That's all. That's all this is.
A long delay.
Yeah, long delay.
It's a short layover for you and a long delay for me.
Yeah. Well, you know, it's not. You know, it seemed like long.
I know.
When you get a certain age, you realize
it's short.
It's short. It's short. Believe it. It is. It's short. Yeah.
And we got more of that music to glorify His name coming up right here on LPJ.
Love, peace, and joy. Oh, what a beautiful day.
And we got William Becton with He's in the Midst of It All.
Yes, He is.
I just wanted to remind you that if you love God and you're called according to His purpose, that everything that you ever face in life, it'll work for you good. Listen. Though the storm clouds may rise, and the strong winds may blow,
and you feel as though you're left down here, all alone. Situations got you bound.
No solution can be found.
Every pain relieved, every cry healed.
Hallelujah.
So stand through your storm. He will keep you from all harm.
This one thing I want you to know.
He's in the midst.
Oh,
he's in the
mind and working it out. He's right there.
Just a word to encourage you. Jamie and Tristan, if you don't already know, you ought to know it now. Your dad was a writer for the ages. It's amazing to me. When we recorded Changed, and going up yonder, I was pregnant with Tristan. Trissy, are you close by? And what's so amazing to me is that that was over 30 years ago, and I am yet singing those songs again today. The music is everlasting. And I believe I said to Fetty, the day after Bishop had passed, I said to her, I said, well, none of us could have seen this day. Didn't want to see this day. But when I began to think about it, I said, well, God called him home because he's just in the heavens getting ready to write more songs for all of us. Can I get a witness today? Glory to God. Praise the Lord. He's that kind of friend. Edwin, this is to you. If you ever really need a friend,